Only dead forces are attacking rebels. What do you want to do?
The asshole got away. I think that's the opposite of frightening him.
The Santa Blanca cartel is making large strides in purging. Rebels, autodefensas, talk of raising you out of poverty, of putting control of the country's destiny in the hands of the farmer.
But only death forces are attacking rebels. What do you want to do?
Make their promise.
Fire.
But all copy, firing. Power. Drop them.
All across the country. Your destiny as an individual back in your own hands. This is the reality of today. Not some fantasy tomorrow you have to hope for. It's ahora, banda. No political party, no union is around to tell you how to run your life. We have given Bolivia the investment and the jobs that have helped you improve your lives. But Bacatari and his rebels threaten the safety of this way of life. Pinches lobos disfrazados de ovejas. We will do our part, but you must do yours. Do not support Bacatari and his rebels. Report any rebel activity directly to your local Santa Blanca organization.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Wilco, I'm shooting these fuckers. Heads up, Santa Blanca's here.
Lucite mine?
It's honestly more modern than I was expecting.
The locals can thank Santa Blanca for that.
They actually ought to thank him for that, right? The cartel built the mine and everything. Probably safer than the other mines around here, too.
Las mejores noches, los mejores días.
ready. Fire. Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir. That's it, we're clear.
Take out the two labs that are refining pyrolusite for Santa Blanca. Their loss will set back the cartel's cocaine production for months.
Let's go.
¿Cómo van, raza? DJ Perico here. In a new segment that asks, what is your pinche fucking problem? As the world knows, Bolivia is a country rich in natural resources. For thousands of years, indigenous populations cultivated the gold and silver in the mountains. When Spanish conquistadores thought they could do a better job, they enslaved the indigenous peoples and made them work their asses off.
Ready? Open fire.
I don't know how long this shit's been going.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads. That's one down.
Verdad? A lot of the mines were run by cooperatives. What you might call a crowd of miners who've been chewing coca leaves and drinking hard liquor all day, trying to make a decision together. Now, Santa Blanca might have assumed control of these mines in what you could call a hostile takeover. Pero mierda! Now these mines produce, and miners get paid, and the mines are safer. So, miners, what is your pinche fucking problem?
Ready?
Who gives a shit if outside investment has taken over
fuck.
The mines?
Fuck, engage it.
We improve your
they're all alert. Tango, steer the truck. Clear on this side.
Let's roll. We got hostiles in the area.
Deploying drone.
Roger.
Marking a tango. Close to that local.
I need a better position. Target acquired. Ready to engage.
Tango number three.
Got him. We poked the hornet's nest. They know we're here.
Soldiers up ahead. You can try to get around them or deal with them head on. Frag out.
Clear
so the rebels can pick
God,
up these supplies later. Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien?
Roger spotting that. Another tango.
Let me get a good sight line. Roger that. Target marked. Good to go.
I got
lost visual on the target. Hold up, they're gonna see me. Sicario sporting a minigun.
Point him out.
Close to the camp entrance. Getting a position. Target marked. I need to get to a better position.
He makes five.
Say the word, boss. Lost my target. Sounds like they found a body. Ready to engage. Oh shit, here they come. Firing!
Hermano, no se vaya a hacer los gente de campo, de que vacío. Solo queremos ir con nuestras familias.
Roger, let me get in position. Roger, target acquired. Target is down.
drone is up. Frag out. Frag out.
That was a rebel, dude.
Get going. The clock is running down.
Frag out.
Take cover already.